Concordia Parish deputy is accused of sex crimes involving a juvenile. State police say Javontrix Murphy is accused of making inappropriate contact while taking the 15-year-old prisoner to a juvenile facility. He is charged with first-degree rape, malfeasance in office, obstruction of justice, and simple battery.